Ready?
Hold on. Can you put Ian's pit light down? Thank you.
Good.
Do you want me to go first?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. I know I'll crack it
again. All right, guys. So your order is going to be Sammy, Joe, Tommy, and then Cal.
Tommy, go second.
Yeah, go second.
Okay.
Thomas, go second.
Yeah. Drivers ready? Again, Sammy, Joe, Tommy, Cal. On the tone, less than five. Joe. Tommy. Early on in the first quarter, Sammy stuffs it into the corner. Tells Tommy to take over first. Early on. Oh, Joe rolls it. That'll hurt. I think that's Joe. No, lots of race left. Only 30 seconds in. So once they cross the line again, that will change the order. Okay, so 45 seconds into the race, guys, early on, it's Sammy just passes Tommy. So Sammy, Tommy, Cal, Joe, your running order for that blue, white, silver light. So Joe knows what to do when Tommy gets up. Thank you, Joe. Appreciate that. So early on, Sammy just knocks off the 9-4, Tommy follows it up with the 9-5. Joe's on 10-1, Joe's on 10-0. Sammy currently on a T2 pace, 41-505. Tommy 31-508, with a 3 seconds line on the same lap. Cal's on a 29-501, and Joe's a 27-5-flat. So we'll see what happens here. Coming up on a minute 45 with the race, guys. We're going to spread out pretty easy. Pretty even. And easy. And he just does his last lap of the race, lowering his 9-4 to 9-4-10. As long as 9-5-2. Go. So 35 seconds to go, guys. Tommy, you're still on a 31.502. Sammy, you closed that to 31.505, so you have picked up a second. Joe, you're 29.510. Kyle, you're 28.502. You guys are second, they're up to 3 seconds on the clock. Tommy, you've done a 9.3. Sammy, you've done a 9.4. Joe, you've done a 9.9. Kyle, you've done a 10.1.
Woo!
Woo!
Good job, Cal.
Good job, Cal.
Nobody in the world
can,
but us.
So, the information is all bunching up. For now, you guys know who's new, so that's where we're going. That's the race, guys. Everybody's done. So, Tommy taking it, the 31.502, so that's really GQ. The second heat, the odd guys, to see if they can better that.